Hello everyone, this is Gajendra Singh Rathaur and you are watching Design Tales. Today we will be designing Yin and Yang symbol. As you might have designed it earlier using the pen tool, which is not an efficient way. Today I'll be creating same with a very efficient and easier way. So let's start. Yeah, we'll take a circle and draw it with width 232 and height 232, then just align it to the center. Now I'll remove the border of the circle and fill it with some gray color. Yeah, done. Now I'll double click on it and select the curve point. I'll select the right curve point and delete it till it become semicircle. So yeah, I'll just every time we delete a point, it will just make the line straight. Yeah, great, it's ready. Now we will take another circle of exactly half of the size, which was 116 height and width each. I'll remove the border and fill same color. I'll use the color picker tool. Yeah, it's done. I'll align it to the center. Yeah, perfect. And add the color to the assets. Now half of the part is done. So now I will select both of these structures and I'll copy and paste it. After that, I'll flip it vertically, then I'll flip it horizontally. So I'll just move it to other side so you can see. Yeah, I flip it vertically first, then horizontally. You can do it anywhere. Yeah, like you'll get this kind of image after doing that. So now I'll just change the color of that image so that we can differentiate between these two images. So now I'll just add color, red color, to the assets and move this smaller circle below the gray small circle and align the semicircle also. Yeah, now I'll just bring forward the gray smaller circle. That is done now. So I'll just move it to the center of the screen so you can see the way we have the figure ready. Now we'll take the smaller circle of size 20 and 20 each, remove the border, and I'll move it to the center of that smaller gray circle. Yeah, and copy and paste below and do same with the smaller red circle. I'll move it, align it to the center and fill it with the other colors you can see in the image.
So today we learned how to create Yin and Yang symbol in Adobe XD. That's a wrap for today. Thank you so much for watching Design Tales. If you like this video and want to learn more, make sure you hit like, share the video and comment on it. Don't forget to hit subscribe and hit the bell icon for future updates.